Hey guys, Aarohi here. I have missed saying that so much because I've been gone for forever. Please forgive me. It's just school and everything just kind of got in my way. But I'm back now and I'm doing my actual weekend morning routine. Now, pretty much what I did last time was my weekend morning routine, but there were some things missing, technically. And this is like an updated one and just some things aren't missing. And I was totally inspired by Alicia Marie because she did this a few years ago and I was totally inspired. So I will have her video in the link down below. And I just hope that you enjoy my first video in a while. So yeah, without further ado, let's just get into the video. Whenever it's a weekend, I always sleep so late at around 9 o'clock. And whenever I'm sleeping, I'm always just tossing and turning in whatever way is comfortable for me. And I always end up sleeping in awkward positions in the morning. And I'm like, how did I get there? And I'm always just sleeping in super, super late because I am not a morning person. I just want to address that because I'm not a morning person. And I will literally stay in bed for the longest time until something actually wakes me up. After that, I spend hours and hours on my phone texting my friends. And normally I like go on my phone in the morning with like 15 texts because my friends kind of wake up really early, not judging. I mean, it's fine. But I always like to sleep in and I always wake up with like a lot of texts from my friends. And I just check them in the morning. That's kind of mostly what wakes me up in the morning, to be honest. And I'm just checking my phone for text and replying and just agreeing to all of the conversation that my friends are having in the morning. And then sometimes, like once in a while, my friends kind of call me and I pick up and we just have a nice conversation in the morning. After I finally get out of bed, I actually decide to go downstairs and have my breakfast. Now, to be honest, normally I have milk, but today I wanted to do something different and have some Rice Krispie cereal. And I always have breakfast right next to Arav, my little brother. And we always are just kind of talking and having fun while we eat breakfast. And, well, in my case, I normally drink breakfast, but I mean, today I decided to eat something and it was really good. I ate something for a change, and I just love Rice Krispies. They're so good. I love like the crunch, the crackling sounds. It's really satisfying to eat, and I just really love having breakfast with my brother and just eating breakfast. Next, I finally go up and brush my teeth. I know I used to just brush my teeth before I ate and I literally got toothpaste in my hair, but now I changed my ways and did before. Next, I like to take a nice warm bath. So I like to first get my bath water ready, and that's kind of what I do on the weekend, just take a nice bath. I like to use Lush products when I take a bath. It's just kind of like what I really like to do. I use the bubble bath stuff, the bubble bars. So here's a little clip of me doing the bubble bar thing with the water. And it just looks really satisfying. And this is just how I get ready for my bath. I'm stepping in the water. It is so nice and warm. You guys have probably all had that experience before once in your life. And it just was amazing bath. I just love having a Lush bath so much. I washed my hair. I did a lot of stuff. And this is how I get ready on weekend. Next, I change into some clothes, as you can see. And this is kind of my go-to kind of outfit. So my OOTD, my top says Be Original. And my pants are from Land's End. The top is from Justice and my pants are from Land's End. The last thing I do in the morning is put on my makeup. So, boom, there is my makeup and that's pretty much it for my morning routine.
I hope that you enjoyed that video. If you did, give it a like, comment down below, and best of all, subscribe. More videos are gonna be coming up shortly and more videos will be coming up soon and hopefully I won't be gone anymore. And I'll be kind of back to my normal vlogging schedule and all that kind of stuff. because I have been gone for like months now. So hopefully I'll go back to my normal vlogging schedule and my normal video schedule. And yeah, I will see you in my next vlog or video. And yeah, bye!